We're thrilled that you'll be using our agentless cross-platform discovery tool to uncover opportunities to optimize, reduce risk, and drive down the cost and complexity of IT. Our simple Windows application, designed for use in smaller environments, typically under 2,000 endpoints, can gather the data required for this activity in a few quick steps. But we wanted to make sure you're set up with everything you need to have a smooth experience from start to finish. If you have a larger environment, no problem. We have our Block 64 appliance for that task. Just let us know that you require the appliance and we'll get that taken care of. If the above steps were followed and everything was prepared ahead of time, your inventory should go off without a hitch. But just in case, here are the most common issues we've seen in the wild, how to spot them, and what to do when you encounter them. Firewalls. If you have a firewall that filters traffic between local devices, our tool will report errors in attempting inventories. In some cases, we may need to be whitelisted, or a simple rule allowing this communication from the device on which our application is installed will take care of this. Port and service availability. We require a small number of standard ports and services to do our job. Remote procedure calls, RPC, Windows Management Instrumentation, WMI, and Server Message Block, SMB, version 2 or version 3. If these are unavailable to us, the tool will report errors in reaching out to the devices we are trying to inventory. Endpoint security. Sometimes, antivirus or endpoint protection software will block our application from carrying out its tasks. This is quite rare, but does occur from time to time. In this case, we simply ask that the application directories, and only the specific directories required for our tool's operation, are whitelisted by the solution in question. For more information on this, please visit the link on screen now. Missing subnets. Once we've interacted with your domain controller, we'll have a list of any occupied subnets that you might have missed, forgotten, or otherwise didn't input during the initial setup. These can be viewed in the Missing Subnets dialog of our tool. Ensuring that these subnets are added is key to completing the inventory. This feature ensures that we help you get a thorough and complete portrait of your environment. Thank you.